How to share files on Wi-Fi with an Android phone or tablet. In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to share files over a local Wi-Fi network from your Android phone or tablet using FrostWire. Files will be shared with any device running FrostWire. That means PCs, Macs, Kindle Fire HDs, and Android phones or tablets connected to the same Wi-Fi hotspot. Wi-Fi sharing on FrostWire is only meant for your local network. No files will be available to the general public on the internet. Make sure your device is connected to a Wi-Fi hotspot, preferably with a strong signal. Open FrostWire and make sure Wi-Fi sharing is enabled. To do this, open the navigation menu and go to Preferences, Networking Preferences, Wi-Fi Sharing. Now we're ready to share. Go to the navigation menu and select My Files. Here you can choose which files you'd like to make available on your local Wi-Fi network. From the top menu, select which file type you'd like to share. We will pick some audio files. You can either scroll down or filter your selection before sharing. If you want to share just one file, just tap on the padlock icon to open it. An open padlock means the file is available to users on the Wi-Fi network. If you'd like to share all the files, you can tap this checkbox and touch any of the selected file names. From the pop-up menu, choose Share Selected Files. All the files you've selected are now being shared and are downloadable from any other device running FrostWire and connected to the same Wi-Fi hotspot. If you want to browse files shared by others, go to the main menu and see what's available by exploring the Wi-Fi sharing section. If you want more tech tutorials and you want to make the most out of your FrostWire, subscribe and don't forget to like the video before you leave.